And I know he's really fine, but he's a really good person, and it comes through. And I think that's sexy.
Maybe this is not the best place, best time to talk business, but I'm sure we'll have plenty of opportunity since our spouse is our best friend.
It's a very well-written script, great fleshed-out characters, and that's what makes a movie funny. Now, we had a lot of fun, and Rick gave us a lot of room. I mean, he knew his vision.
And he knew he knew his cast.
Yeah.
We all come from a lot of different backgrounds, and he let us play, you know, and be silly and use our comic
creative
abilities. Yeah. You know, it was fun.
You are the perfect verse over a tight beat.
Word
to hip-hop.
It's a metaphor for love and passion and what's important in your life. Hip-hop could be anything. It could be classical music, could be no music at all, it could be any art form or whatever. It's about finding that thing that makes you tick and finding that love that is the real deal and leaving everything else behind.
Have you guys ever had, like, been in a situation where you've had a crush on a friend?
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we talked about this all day.
You know what I did? I told him. I said those words, I have a crush on you. Mm-hmm. And we talked, and it was became funny. And it never got weird. It just became a better friendship.
Yeah, I think that's the key. You got to talk about it.
You got to just talk about it.
You got to be honest and open about it and talk about it. Whatever happens, happens, you know? And there's no rules and no regulations.
See, that's where it gets tricky. The no rules and no regulations. Come on.
Every individual case is different. You cannot put a rule or a guideline on it and say, well, it's always going to work out this way. It's always going to work out that way.
But after you've gone through puppy love, you've gone through teenager love, you've gone through big, serious relationship, you know where this goes. There has to be some kind of...
Well, fine. But as long as they talk about it and say, hey, let's roll in the hay. And the other person says, roll in the hay? Okay, let's roll in the hay.
You know that hay rolling just leads to a whole lot of emotion.
It doesn't have to.
Trouble.
Your skin is next to someone else's skin. You know, you're exchanging fluids, spit, things, all kinds of things happen when you have sex. You can't just roll around in the hay and then say, "Kay."
I didn't know that. I didn't know the whole thing and all that.
You don't kiss when you make love?
No.
Well, can I just say something?
Oh, God.
He's very shy. He jokes about casual sex, but I know that he's a very, very good person. And like you were voted beautiful people, 100 most beautiful people, and then sexiest man. And I know he's really fine, but he's a really good person, and it comes through. And I think that's sexy. I think that contributes to it. Okay, you go to the gym and all, and like rub baby oil all over your body and walk around the set.
All these,
you know, just flexing your muscles and everything. But I think what they really see is his inner beauty. And you ask anybody that who's met him, he's a good guy.